All right, welcome back, folks, to 500 Days of the Longest Dark. I believe we were sleeping, right? Making sure that all of our stuff was taken care of. Let's see here. We can sleep for a couple more hours. There we go. Okay, that's not bad, that's not bad. Temperature outside's not bad. Okay. Let's make sure that we've cleared out most of our stuff. Okay. We're gonna make the attempt. The attempt is to go across, but I don't know if I like this weather. Okay, we've got a bow. Rocks. Pretty sure it's right there, right? Pretty sure it is. Yeah, that deer is still there, too. There's that bear. I know that bear is right there. Okay, we're not going to mess with that direction. We're not going to play that game. Could go around, though. Guess we could shoot the bear, too. Temperature is still good. Isn't there another bear right here? I thought there was another bear right here. Maybe that is the same bear. Don't know whether this is a good idea to go venturing out. Got plenty of food, plenty of water. We got decent. There's nothing around. Okay. See anything here?
Kind of see something here.
What's this? What's this?
This will come in handy.
Oh, that's cool. That's badass. Oh, the sneaky little place. I love it. I love it. Thank you, game developers, for rewarding those people who explore.
Something's gotta go.
Okay. Did we already explore this? I feel like we've already explored this. Yeah, we've already explored this. Wait a second. Wait a second. Okay. Alright. It's good to know. That's good to know. Interesting. Okay, I think the weather's getting a little worse. Currently, our condition's not bad. Oh, we are getting wet, though. Something died. That was worth venturing out for. Something died up there. That's the way out. And clear this out. Yep. Perfect. Huh. Drink some water. This has been successful so far. Very successful. A new cave. This looks like a brand new cave. Ice cave. Interesting. Do you have a lantern? We do. Lantern. Should have a lantern. There's a lantern.
stone, stone, stone. That's a wolf. That is terrifying. I guess we don't need that.
Starting to weigh me down.
Okay, there should be an arrow. Okay, it's just cook some food. That's a good spot right there. Okay, there we go. Who knew that there was going to be food here? That's crazy. Who knew that was going to be here? Add a bunch of sticks and cook some meat. And then add fuel. Add fuel. This is where it's going to happen. This is where it's going to. Drop all there. Drop. Okay, that's curing, and that's doing that. Where's that wolf carcass? We need to drop off that charcoal too. Drop off that wood. Because why not? And then we still have that meat. Stone. Well, that's kind of unnerving. Not usually expecting a wolf in a cave. Not usually. Plenty of time. There should be an arrow right here somewhere. Maybe that arrow was broken? There it is right there. Wolf carcass. There should be an arrow. Nothing to harvest. Oh, wolf arrow. Give me the arrow. Give me the arrow. Sucks. Stone, stone. 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 Stick. Stick. Oh, here we go. Campfire, a book, sleeping bag, urban parka. Oh, worth everything. Take charcoal. That's an interesting spot. I wouldn't have set it right there. It'd been too dark. Awesome find, though. Very awesome find. We got a torch right here, not bad. Coal. More sticks. Stones. Okay. I think it's the game telling me, like, hey, maybe you should make a torch. We'll come back to that. Yeah, we'll come back to this. Thank you. Can we take a left? Or maybe a right? Now we're getting hungry. Like we're close. Yep, there we go. Nice. Perfect timing. Perfect timing.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
Let's go ahead and add a bit more fuel. I guess we could add some coal. Let's add some sticks. Let's just go ahead and drop these bad boys off. Drop off the coal first. Drop, and then over here. Drop. Oh, we could use that. Oh my gosh, we could use that. Any more fuel we can add? Yeah, we got that. We got that torch, and we got that. Got this book? Yeah, we got a book. We got a torch. So, add fuel, book. Let's go ahead and drink some water. Okay, sort out some of these clothing. Let's go ahead and that's good, but yeah, let's go ahead and harvest that. It's 10 minutes. Then I think we got these shoes, right? These boots? Yeah. Sure, let's go ahead and harvest those out. And cook, I think, the last of the meat. Perfect. Let's go ahead and cook. Go ahead and use some water, I guess. 18 minutes. Yeah, we're going to need to use a little bit more firewood. Two, three. Put that away. 47, 10 minutes. Use this. Should have enough firelight and everything, so. Pick that up again. 12 minutes, 16 minutes. That's fine. 12 minutes, 15 minutes. That's good right there. Then we can put down the sleeping bag. No point in holding on to that, so you. Decent place to put these. Yep. Right there. Then we'll actually put it right. There. Check out our. That looks all pretty good. It's 3 minutes. Good. Sleep for, I don't know, sleep until the sun comes up. 8 hours. Before we do that, yeah, sleep for 8 hours. That. Perfect.
I would do anything for a drink right now.
Yeah. Got that. Got that. Can we drop off anything? We could drop off some food, I guess. Expert level 4 fire starter. Nice. Gonna eat some meat. Eat some more meat. Drink some water. Daylight, this isn't so bad. Branch right there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that we need to go up and around, right? Oh no. We need to go a little bit further, right? Direction. Then up. Right. Oh. Sounds like a blizzard. That sounds like a blizzard. Oh, that's because that is a blizzard. Nope. That sounds nope. Okay, wow. What can we do during this time? Well, I guess we could do some repairs. How's that? Decent. Oh, actions, repair. It's decent, decent, decent. New, new, decent, new. Maybe we should have read the book while this was going on. drop that. Don't need that anymore. Oh well, we can do this. Perfect. Cold as all get out, but we'll see. Perfectly acceptable. Alright, definitely want this. We made it across. That's way down there, isn't it? That's way down there, isn't it? I'm just checking.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Does make me feel better. There's gotta be something down there. I feel like we're really, really close. Give me the berries. Give me the berries. Well, that's pretty. Pretty as a picture. That log right there is telling me that we need to climb up. Good news is I don't think the wolves are anywhere nearby. This is a new location, so we may want to scout it out a little. I'm hoping we can cross this. Looks like we can. Oh, there's a deer right there. Oh! No time to hunt.
Ooh, that's not good. Okay, there's the smoke right there. We're going for that smoke. We're going to try to. I think that smoke's just teasing us. Just teasing us. Why would it ever be that easy? Why would it ever be that easy? Oh yeah, just walk to it. Nah. This is a long dark. That ain't how this works. That isn't how this works. If you know better, always go around. Always go around. Oh, Mr. Deer, you look fine. I'm gonna assume everything else is fine. I'm supposed to cross this. Looks like we're supposed to cross this. Maybe not. Maybe not. Okay. Just curious. Oh, this looks like a sneaky spot. Definitely a sneaky spot.
It's definitely like a sneaky spot. Sapping my energy.
It looks like it's a way down. Kind of want to do that. A cave? That looks like a cave right there. Okay. I think we've seen a ravaged wolf before. Could be wrong, but... Yeah, this is the ice skate, right? We just make a big loop. I think we just made a big loop. Nah, maybe not. Yeah, there's that ice cave. There's a different one. Interesting. Okay, let's investigate this ice cave. I don't know if it's part of the same cave system. It'd be interesting if it is. Okay, we need light. Let's eat some food first. Beautiful. Cool. And then lights, please. Says the ice cave. No, new location discovered. This is a different ice cave. Definitely a different ice cave. Stone. Oh my gosh, what is this? Should we climb down here? Too encumbered to climb. Too encumbered to climb. Well, we could do a stim pack, right? Drop a bunch of crap. Let's say we go and drop a bunch of crap. That freed us up a lot. Problem with this is if we get in trouble, right? If we get in trouble, we're not going to be able to get out. I don't think it's worth it. I think we should head back. Yeah. You have a stim pack, right? We'll drop that off too. Drink that. So what is in the cave? We'll need to find out. We also have a torch. Don't we have Yeah, right there. We've got a torch right there. So I kind of want to go down there.
But if we're going to go down there, I kind of want to grab our sleeping bag. Don't know what's down there. That's why I'm not going to go down there. If you find a sleeping area right here, I might, but... This game, we're going to try and make it to that fire.
Something's making me feel really tired.
Wanting to block me right here. I'm not sure why.
That is getting kind of heavy.
Oh, we're so close. I can see it. To the fire. What is that? What is it? It's a cabin. Oh, it's a cabin. I'm glad I didn't go down that. I'm so happy I didn't go down that. Mysterious signal fire. It's not a cabin. Shit. That sucks balls. That sucks a lot of balls. Whetstone's pretty nice.
That'll come in handy.
That was all great. What is this? Frozen. A simple moose-sized satchel lightens the load of a weary traveler. Okay. But it's not what I was expecting. It's not at all what I was wanting. Yes, thank you. We made it, but it wasn't what we were wanting. That's incredibly disappointing and sad.
You died up here, bro. You died up here. Okay, well. Okay, I guess we need to make it back to the cave. Yeah, that's our new objective, make it back to the cave. And we found a magnifying glass, and we found ammo, and a whole bunch of interesting stuff. Huh. Huh. Okay, yeah, we, make it back. Temperature's starting to get cold too. Okay, not at all what I was expecting or hoping for. Tons of resources though, so that's good. That was, you know, kind of kind of disappointing actually. We can't run. So it means we can't fight either. Okay, so we need to hurry back. To the ice cave. So this is good, kind of. Tons of resources. Company, my only friends off in the distance, Fallon. Just gonna put that away. Might as well harvest this out if we can find an area. There we go. Sure. Might as well harvest this bad boy out. That's not good. Ooh. Not good at all. Maybe I shouldn't have harvested out that wolf. I don't think there's any wolves here. Cold is starting to take its toll.
me to cross another tree?
I think there's another tree we have to cross. There's another tree we have to cross, okay. Didn't realize how far we traveled. But hey, we got a moose bag too. That was pretty good. I want to explore this. I know we can't currently. Oh, this is making me so nervous. I got a bunch of food on me. Should take a break and drink the water before we continue. Drink water, please. Tons of MREs. Drink. Eat. Okay, that's good. Wasn't expecting this to be such an adventure. You were so disappointing. I'm gonna tell you right now that I was so disappointing.
I wonder if there was a way across. I think there was.
I think we'll pick up our sleeping bag and take it with us next time. That's a pretty sight right there. I was hoping for a cabin, but no cabins. Just a false signal. I guess it wasn't false. Definitely taking a toll on us. I'm surprised on how far we walked. We walked pretty far. Make sure we don't pass up our cave. So far, so good. By the way, that was tons of blocking, though. Tons of blocking. Perfect. Made it to our cave. Let's go inside our cave. This would be a great place to save it if we make it back. Oh, I feel a little bit safer now. Okay, good. So we need a lantern. Light, please. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, ho, ho. We're starting to warm up. So good. So good. Too bad we can't run. But don't forget, there's also a wolf down here, and I don't know how long it takes for him to respawn. Warming up. We've got a decently full belly. We just need sleep, and we'll be golden. Awesome. I think we need to make a left, right here. Right here, okay. We're so way down. It's so heavy. So tired. I feel like we're close. We're super duper close. Yep, we're close. Beautiful. Awesome. Bioluminescence, I love you. We made it. Awesome. Let's jump off all of our gear. All right, inventory. Drop off all of our gear. Drop all. Drop that.
Let's go and check out our... Yep, drop that off. Drop. Go and drop that off. Success. Look how much ammunition we got out of that. That's awesome. Let's go ahead and start a fire. Yep, go ahead and take that. Start a fire. Yeah, I'm going to cook up this food, right? Get some rest. And that'll be the end of this episode. But that was a long walk. I'll tell you that, guys. That was a long-ass walk.
Turned out pretty well.
Okay, and then we need to cook our food. Boom, right there. Perfect. Drink that. Pick that up and cook the other meat. 24, 25 speed, an hour. Got that. So we can pick up both of these meats, right? I'm thirsty. Cook. Let's see how long I'll take these peaches. Minutes, 7 minutes, 1 hour, and that's gonna go on forever. I cook some water. Yes. Perfect. I think we can get 2 out of this. Yeah. 44 minutes, 13. It'll be a half hour then. And cook one more. And cook one more. And then we'll go to sleep. Oh, success! Let's see how long we survived. Days, 23 hours, and 47 minutes. Almost, yeah. Let's go ahead and check out our badges. Awesome. Well, that didn't change hardly at all. Okay, yeah. We will see you folks in the next episode in this ice cave. That's a pretty ice cave.